Gay couples have scored a legal victory in Virginia, where a federal judge has ruled the state's ban on same-sex marriage is unconstitutional. But there won't be a dash to the courthouse for marriage licenses just yet. The judge stayed her order until appeals can be heard. If the court upholds Thursday's decision, the repercussions across the South could be wide. Several states in the region have laws banning gay marriage.